APJ Abdul Kalam, Awal Paki Jainulabdin Abdul Kalam is a famous person in the whole world. He was the most valued person of the country, as his contribution as a scientist and as a president is beyond compare.
"You have to dream before your dreams can come true," said APJ Abdul Kalam, a name that will always be remembered in our hearts. He was a great source of learning and the most humble person of that stature. It's sad that he is not with us anymore. However, he will always reside in our hearts.
You know, he plays many roles in his lifetime as scientist, engineer, president, author, professor, and a good human being. His inventions are most valuable and unforgettable. For his excellence and brilliance, he was awarded with Padma Bhushan, Padma Vibhushan, Bharat Ratna, Hoover Medal and many more. Also, he awarded with honorary doctorates from about 30 universities. He said, "Success is the abbreviation for see your goal, understand the obstacles, create a positive mental picture, clear your mind of self-doubt, embrace your challenge, stay on track, show the world you can do it." And also he told, "When our signature changes to autograph, this marks the success." He said, "Start your day with these 5 mantras. I am the best, I can do it, God is always with me, I am a winner, today is my day." Dark time in his lifetime. Failed in launching SLV-3 for the first time. He owned the responsibility for the failure of project. But finally, he achieved success because of his hard work and confidence. Some of his inspiring quotes that motivate us are: "Confidence and hard work is the best medicine to kill the disease called failure. It will make you a successful person." "Dream is not the thing you see in sleep, but is the thing that doesn't let you sleep." "If you want to shine like a sun, first burn like a sun. Without your involvement, you can't succeed. With your involvement, you can't fail." "Climbing to the top demands strength. Whether it is to the top of Mount Everest or to the top of your career." "Black color is sentimentally bad, but every blackboard makes the student life bright. So definitely, a classroom blackboard makes our future bright." "If you feel like you are losing everything, remember that trees lose their leaf every year. And they still stand tall and wait for better days to come." My favorite Tamil quote regarding planting tree is: "Kili valathen parandu vittathu, anil valathen odi vittathu, maram valathen irandum thirumbi vandu vittathu." Surely we'll plant more trees for reviving the planet. UNO declared Abdul Kalam's birthday as World Students' Day, and this day also celebrated as Youth Awakening Day. Let's we unite together to achieve Kalam's dream towards nation.